It's great to see today the Dubai Sports Council organize such a wonderful sporting event here. Dubai sports world is something which is a dream for every sports person, and to have families, people, young and old come here and participate in sport, I think is a huge achievement. I think to have 18 badminton courts, to have varied sports and the number of sports and the quantity, the number of arenas which we have, I think makes it one of its kind in this world. I think I'm very happy to be here, and as part of GBA, to expand GBA into the Gulf states, we have a tie-up with Jeddah United and Lina Almaina to actually start off centers in Saudi. It's a great moment for me because it gives an opportunity for many people across the GCC to participate in sport. It's really wonderful that sport has seen its importance in this part of the world, and we have such good people supporting sport. We intend to grow in a manner in the GCC so that many more kids and many more places have an opportunity to have good coaching and many more people are able to enjoy the sport. I am happy to be here, and once again, congratulations.